with off-leash canine training. This right here is Abel. He is a one-year-old German Shepherd. He came to us for our two-week board and train program. He just needs some manners. The mom is pregnant, and she definitely needs him to obey her for when the baby comes. So we're just gonna work on some basics, come, sit, recall, place, down, manners like chewing things, getting in the trash. We're gonna run through some things and see what he knows. See if he knows anything. Abel, come. Abel, come. Abel, come. Abel, come. All right. Abel, sit. Abel, sit. Abel, sit. Sit. Okay. Doesn't know that. All right. A little bit of pull in there. Abel, sit. 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 He's going to see if he knew how to down, but he doesn't know how to sit, so I won't press it. See if he knows how to heel. Abel. Abel, heel. Heel. Well, he kind of, no, never mind. Never mind. All right, let's see if he knows place. Abel, place. Abel, place. Abel, place. Good. All right, we got some hope here. All right, we'll check back with us in 2 weeks and see how he's doing. Oh, I guess he's a little bit reactive as well. We'll work on that too. All right, check back with us in 2 weeks. place.